G'day guys. Hope everybody's well. I had a few logs to saw, so I decided today was the day I was going to do it. Got some lovely boards. Got some in the back there too. I wanted to show you my chainsaw mill. I built the mill itself out of some scrap I had laying around. The only thing I had to buy was that piece of awl thread and a couple of nuts. I'll show you the system I got there. Very easy to make. And it works so well, it's unbelievable. One thing I will tell you, if your chain is not filed exactly the same on both sides, you'll never get a board cut with it. The least little bit of distance will frig you up. I think you can see that pretty good there. This is only an 18-inch bar. I'm sawing boards like that. You can see that one there, 7 inches. That one there's got to be 7.2, come off the same. Yep, there's not much to the mill. You can make one in a day. All right, guys, that's all for now.